it, but at the end of the day, you're experiencing something, and that something, while you're here, let's try and make it as positive and fucking fulfilling as possible. You know, we learned a lesson about over 10 years ago when we lost the Rev. We were very young, and when something like that happens to you, you don't actually believe that people can leave this planet and that you're never gonna see them again. But the reality is, if you live long enough, you're gonna see every person you love and every family member you love pass away, unless it's you. Which should be the most staunch reminder that every single day we need to try to be positive, be with our people, be with our tribe. Don't try to stress on the small things, because none of it fucking matters. It really doesn't. Easier said than done, right? But tonight, we're gonna put a little band-aid on. We're gonna sing So Far Away for the Rev and for anyone else that you guys have lost. I know there's a lot of people here that have lost parents, have lost children, have lost friends. This one goes out to every single one of them while we still spend our time here on Earth. So Far Away. fellow humans.